28 matches with 27 starts. Maria has scored 10 goals, but half of those...
Coach, big win tonight on senior night. You get to send the five seniors off on a high note. You get two with goals. You get all five of them to play. Just great night, great win for the team.
Yeah, really good night. Obviously, the week that we had, having three games last week, two this week, we've really put them under a lot of stress physically. And to really find that energy and to come out and get a really good result, really good performance, I think says a lot. And, yeah, three of the goals coming from seniors, the clean sheet coming from two seniors is a good thing.
Box score, Hannah Timbrook gets two goals, and she's not a person who you see in the box score every night. Mm-hmm. Just what's that do for a senior like her, especially on a night like that?
Yeah, again, we talked about tonight being for the seniors, play for the seniors, and I think they play for themselves, obviously. We talk about how, you know, being at the right place at the right time pays off. And two of her goals were right there in front of the goal, but she was right place, right time, and put it away. And she's a kid who struggled with injuries through her career. So to be healthy her senior year and to come in and get two big goals is a great night for her.
Next week, what do you got to do to change the mindset?
Yeah, and it's really about just being consistent. And that's what we've talked about. No matter who we play, no matter if it's a conference game, non-conference game, home or away, it's just playing the way we're capable of playing. And we showed that tonight. You know, the good thing is we get a week off before conference play starts. So we get to kind of re-energize ourselves and then just hopefully keep doing what we're doing.